Okay, good job, mate. Really well done. That was a fantastic drive.
So qualifying is complete and we're all set for an exciting race tomorrow. Your top three are Alexander Dragovic and Teo Porcher. Welcome to Silverstone, one of the staples of the Formula 2 Championship. It's a firm favourite amongst fans and drivers alike, and we're all keen to see what it has in store for us in today's race. So Silverstone's 3.6 miles of tarmac and 18 corners are no stranger to rain. Even in these conditions, without the DRS that would normally be available, the Wellington and Hangar Straits still represent some of the best opportunities for overtaking. Let's take a look at the grid positions for today's race. Alexander lines up on pole position, and it's Felipe Drugovich in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Porcher, De Ruvola, Marino Sato, and Piastri, Zendeli, Beckman, Aitken, Guillaume Somaya, Vachon, Viscal, Marcus Armstrong, Fittipaldi, Tictum, Lungard, Joe, and Liam Lawson. Vips, Boschong, Deledda, and Roy Nissany complete.
Okay, this is our engine supplier's homegrown. Drive-through penalty, you've got a drive-through penalty. Okay, this is our engine. was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 6.1 seconds. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. That's the race win. That is the race win. You've been amazing today, mate. You deserve that. Well done.
Great effort there from Kramer to take the victory today. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success?
Simply, they are just a better driver in the world. Here in Formula 2, we know the car are the same, so it's not down to machinery. They can just handle the weather better than everyone else. Meaning they can have the throttle a little longer, they can push more, brake later, and are able to handle it all. They make it look like they have a much faster car, but it's a pure skill behind the wheel. Really incredible drive.
It looks like it's time for the victory ceremony once again, as I can see the drivers beginning to make their way out for the celebrations. You can see it on their faces. It's another marvelous team win for Kramer today. And now, let's take a look at the driver's standings. Alexander increases their championship lead. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
It's a difficult call, but I'm going to give it to the Prema driver. There was a lot of going on down the field. There's no question for me. They were the best.
On to the teams, then. Prema extend their lead at the top of the championship. Meanwhile, a strong weekend from ART this time out, and they improve their position in the championship. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.